Get it. Oh, look at him.
So if he was to go over, would the other male try and fight him?
Yeah.
Like when we see the implant in the morning, do you see like when the horn broken, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's a broken horn.
That's the loser. Yeah.
But why is he just...
Like they try hard to protect his territory and then they fight. And if they lose, then the owner of the group goes to join the bachelor group. Right.
Ah.
The loser goes to the bachelor group?
What are you saying?
Did you say the loser goes to the bachelor group?
The bachelor group, yeah.
Oh.
The fight is like only like 5 minutes. Oh. Quite often it's like,
what are you doing?
Off-roading.
Are you off-roading?
Yeah, off-roading.
Because when you like male dogs, you can like large number of females like that, most of the time they're very stiff.
In Serengeti, they can smell if it's raining in Masai Mara. Like,
wow!
Long distance. But the zebras, they can see, but they can't smell.
Okay. Yeah. Ah, and they go when these guys go and they feel the.
Yeah, yeah.
Is open. Is it okay?
Which do you think is the best part here in Tanzania?
These two packs are.
Ha ha ha.